How you doing?
I'm alright. Ghost is dead.
I know.
Fly jets long enough. Something like this happens.
Here's my reel. My responsibility.
My squad in Vietnam, we lost 8 of 18 aircraft. 10 men. First one dies, you die too. But there will be others. You can count on it. You gotta let them go. You gotta let them go.
I think maybe it was my fault. I don't know what the hell went wrong.
I'd like to help. I know it's difficult. I'll be here if you need me, okay? I'd have flown anyway without you. He'd have hated it, but he would have done it.
We find that the F-14 flat spin was induced by the disruption of airflow into the starboard engine. This disruption stalled the engine, which produced enough yaw rate to induce a spin which was unrecoverable. There was no way Lieutenant Mitchell could either see or avoid the jet wash which produced the engine stall. Therefore, the Board of Inquiry finds that Lieutenant Pete Mitchell was not at fault in the accident of 29 July. Lieutenant Mitchell's record will be clear to this incident. Lieutenant Mitchell is restored to flight status without further delay. These proceedings are closed.
Get him up flying soon.